I never need no, no one else, babe. Cause I'll be switching the positions for you.
If you love singing, but maybe you feel like you have a bad singing voice, I want to tell you that there is hope for you to have an amazing voice, because when I first started, I was terrible. People made fun of me all the time. I really couldn't sing. Now I'm a professional singer. You can check out some of my songs on my YouTube channel, on Spotify, and all to say is that if I can do this, you absolutely can. And whenever people ask me how I was able to do it, I always recommend the website Singer, because that is literally exactly what transformed my voice personally. And it's done the same for so many others who, you know, started out like me, where we had bad voices to start with. We weren't just like naturally gifted with these amazing voices. And so if you relate to that, I want you to know that, number one, you can do it. Number two, it's not your fault if you tried something before in the past and it didn't work, because there's a lot of scams out there. There's a lot of things that don't work, especially when it comes to like learning to sing or whatever. But this will work. Like, I am so 100% confident in it. And I really want you to know that if I wasn't 100% confident that this will work for you like it worked for me, I would not be telling you about it daily. I would not be recommending it. But I know that there are so many people who have that dream of being a singer, but they just maybe don't feel like they can do it. And I want to tell you that you can, and Singer will get you there. And you can get started for free with that free lesson. So that's what I'm going to link you to in the YouTube description and in the top comment. It's going to be to a free lesson, so you can like just give it a try for yourself and see what you are capable of when you're doing these exercises. That being said, let's get into this reaction.
정말 다시 한번 방탄소년단의 곡을 사랑해 주시는 많은 대중들과 우리 팬 여러분들께 감사의 말씀을 드리고요. 정말 일곱 멤버 모두 음악에 대한 열정과 애정이 정말 남다릅니다. 일곱 멤버 모두 음악에 대한 열정과 애정이 정말 남다릅니다. 네. 한 곡이 탄생하기 전까지 어떤 주제와 이야기를 하면 좋을지, 그리고 어떤까지 어떤 주제와 이야기를 하면 좋을지, 어떤 스타일과 어떤 비트를 하면 좋을지 그런 과정과
여러 가지 so he walked past them, gave him a tap.
시험을 통해 방탄소년단의 곡이 탄생합니다. 앞으로도 그런 과정과 여러분의 시청을 통해 방탄소년단의 곡이 탄생합니다. 앞으로도 여러분들에게 그런 애정.
Although every member is equally important in the group, I think part of their success is that they all have defined roles within a team. Like, they really treat the group as a team, and they do have one leader who calls the shots at the end of the day, like an RM. The groups that treat everybody as equal, like as far as the roles within the group, those are the ones that always fall apart. I mean, think about like a team sport. You're not all gonna be the forward position. You gotta have some defenders, you gotta have some midfielders. If we're talking soccer, I grew up playing soccer. It's no different in a group, but people just don't always treat it that way. But because they are treating it that way, that's why they have just shined and become one of the biggest groups out there. And someone else told me that he had like genius level IQ, he writes all the music. He's in his own world. You gotta love him. The man's in his own world. With a vocal tone unlike any other. And he got his water. Okay. In order to lead a group like that, RM has to have such a clear vision of the future. It's what every good leader has to have, right? They got to know where they're going so that other people can get along and follow. And I see that in RM, even just to the situational awareness that he has of like what's going on at different places. It's like the man's like got eyes in the back of his head, but at the same time, that gives him respect and the other guys can respect him as that leader and they can trust him in that way that he really has the group's best interest.
Wow.
Hey, what's up? I just wanted to remind you that you can take that free singing lesson at any time. The link is in the description. You are going to be shocked. So hopefully I'll see you there after this reaction. All right, let's get back to it.
와우.
Such a team effort. Another thing that makes RM a great leader, and I can even see it in some of these examples, is that he's taking responsibility, you know, even for some of the other guys. Like, he is aware of what's going on, and he's thinking for the group as a whole, not just for himself. And so if some of the other guys are kind of like laughing or talking when other people are talking, like, he's not afraid to kind of jump in there and stop that rather than just like, oh, well, this, you know, because some people in groups will be like, oh, well, that's fine because it makes me as an individual look even better if other people are messing up, right, or making themselves look bad. What I so respect about him is that he's actually going out of his way to look out for the group as a whole, which is, you know, as a leader, it's necessary, but that's honestly like such a rare characteristic nowadays. So it's just becoming more and more obvious why they've been able to have such success. You know, they just have built such a good team and such a great group.
파트 끝날 듣기 전까지는 무조건 1에 계셔야 돼요, 그게.
나 거리 가늠이 안 가가지고.
가늠이 안 가는 게 아니라 1에는 어차피 가 있어야 돼.
1에는 숙지. 숙기야, 숙지.
그리고 나서 형 그거 멀죠, 봄날. 어제 뛰어가는데 형이 좀만 더 빨리 뛰어가 주셨으면 좋겠어요. 제가 뒤에서 형이 뛰어간 걸
아, 어제 멀었어. 아, 저번에 멀었어. 저번에 내가 전속력으로 뛰었거든. 있는 이 것. 그러니까 땅땅땅 박자 맞추고 바로 출발해가지고.
이게 형이 준비 타임이 너무 길었어.
아니, 보폭을 조금만 줄이면 된다니까.
그러니까 제가 그때 엄청 조금 걸었었어요. 그때.
근데 나도 빨리 가는 거야. 나도 어쩔 수 없어. 근데 그거는 나도 전속력으로 뛰어가서 거기까지 가는데 자꾸 나보고 뭐라 한다고.
하는 게 아니라 들어봐요. 이게 하고 나서 형이 이게 준비 시간이 길어가지고 이걸 좀만 타이트하게 빨리 가줬으면 좋겠다는 거죠.
그래서 그거 내 솔직히 그건 내 최대한 빠르게 하고 있다니까. 무슨 니한테 걸음 복폭을 반 걸음만 줄여달라고 하는 거야.
제가 이거 복폭을 내가 뭐 어떻게든 한번 줄여볼 테니까 이렇게 하는 거 형이 준비 시간 이렇게 하는 것만 제가 줄여달라는 거야.
그거를 진짜 내 최대한 제일 빠르게 하고
그러니까 이게 원래는 됐었는데 형이 갑자기 안 돼요.
야, 일단 지금 8시야. 어?
그러니까 야, 시점인데.
잠깐만 지금 들어가야 되는데 뭐 하는 거야 이게 지금? 일단은 뭐 지금 갑자기 이걸 당장 해결할 수 없잖아. 어, 뭐 갑자기 뭐 누가 잘못했네, 이거 잘못했네.
아니야, 내가 잘못했어. 너 무대적으로 얘기를 했는데 내가 너무 장난스럽고 애가치고로서 내가 미안했다. 인정.
나중에 좀 더 우리끼리 나중에 얘기를 하고.
우리끼리 이야기를 하자. 지금 진짜 시간이 없어.
지금 와우. Oh, wow.
지금,
yeah, so he's there to resolve conflict too. He's like the dad coming in. And like, okay, kids. Quit arguing. Wow. From what I've heard people tell me in the comments, it also sounds like he is one of the hardest workers in that group. He writes the songs. The man's like, you know, looking out for everyone. I mean, I don't know what else he does. You can leave a comment, but it seems like he's one of the hardest workers. And I think as a leader, when you're leading a group like that, you have to be if you want to keep respect. You know, many times I see groups fall apart, or I've seen, you know, friends that were in groups that had such great potential when the person that was calling the shots almost like expected everyone else to do all the hard work and they would just take the credit for everything. You know, who wants to be a part of a team where the leader's doing that? You know, but it just also often would fall into that kind of dynamic, and then the group would just always break apart. I think that because RM is such a hard worker, I guarantee that it would be hard to outwork him. And so that also creates an environment where, you know, he's respected in that role on the team. And that is necessary, because otherwise, I don't care who you are, you're going to get resentful. That was definitely an interesting video. It's always fun to see the different dynamics with different members in a group like that. So leave me a comment, let me know what you thought. And then of course, I have to encourage you that if you want to be a singer, if you want to learn how to sing, you absolutely can do it, okay? I support your dream. I am here for you. If you've heard in the past that you couldn't do it, if maybe people are telling you that, you know, you have to be born with this amazing voice, or maybe that they're just trying to put you down and tell you that singing is not for you. If you have that dream like BTS did, don't give up on it. I support you. I've got your back. I can introduce you into a community of other people, of mentors of mine, of different mentors, that people that can help you along your journey. I want to introduce you into that community so that you have like-minded people, you have like-minded friends, because without like-minded friends, this journey can feel a lot more difficult than it needs to, of learning to sing, and especially people just there to give you support. So whenever you're ready for that, I'm linking you to Singer, okay? And you can get started for free with that free lesson. But after you take that free lesson, join, get in the community, and then we can really give you the support that you need to really take your goals to that next level and really see your dreams come to life. Much like BTS, because you know, everybody needs that group, everybody needs a crew. BTS, they've got a big team around them. They have, you know, different supportive roles within their team of people to help them and to guide them and to coach them along. And so we can be that for you as well as you're pursuing your dreams. So much love for you. I'll see you in the next video. Peace. But for your eyes, get stars above. I'll spend time that I have to keep you up.
I'll be there. I won't let down. No, you can't count.